Hey guys, it's Mythic Tyler here right now. My dad just showed up. I gotta take care of a couple things real quick, so I'll just be back in a few minutes, okay? So just give me just 5 minutes. Alright, back.
Yeah, intuition, just wanna follow intuition. All my senses tell me I know what you've been thinking. I've been feeling, what if we got up, left this party? Cause I can see you're probably gonna be scrolling feeds all night long. And your friends are drunk, and the DJ keeps playing the same songs. And time isn't moving along. So would it be cool to say, do you wanna escape without ending the night? We could drive through all of the city lights, or we could find a two-song place, just you and I. That'd be nice. Oh, do you want to escape with me? See that bite in your cherry lips, giving me a hint at an early exit. Can't believe, gotta pinch your cheek to know this is a fantasy. Right, skip the chit-chat, cause that shit cheap. Doesn't matter either way, cause I can hear a thing. Wanna get some air to breathe, cause I can see you falling asleep.
Your friends are drunk, and the DJ keeps playing the same songs. And time is
Alright, now I'm back. Alright. Yeah, my dad's here. He had to get his gold things, so, and I wanted to see him, so. How it's spelled. Yeah. Most of my Spanish I learned at 10, never used. Except when I went to Mexico. Started a job, got sent there for training. Nice. Oh, no. Damn. Yeah, my family's just go to Mexico a lot, too, but I'm not going. I don't know how I feel about it, honestly. That's pretty badass, though. I don't know Spanish unless, besides what I know from people that I work with, or used to work with, and etc. Alright. We're playing more Cyberpunk. Oh man, my phone keeps going off.
To a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood. Thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess
that was weird.
Screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid.
So how are you doing, Nonon? You doing pretty good today, buddy? A silly cobra. That's just silly.
Hey everyone, feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City called Kujira, or the Whale? Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is... insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers. I mean, of course. Gotta respect the office. Anywho.
All right. Let's get her done. Oh, my ear itches. Not the ear that got bit. Oh. My cat. Not my cat, but my sister's cat bit my ear. Like, it pierced it, basically. Bit the earlobe. Now my ear fucking hurts. Alright, what was I doing yesterday on this? Thank you. Why is there a lag? Life is a fucking nightmare to be slow. Close those blinds. Here. I'm gonna save this real quick. I'm gonna try something, because this is way too laggy.
To a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood. Thanks to unabated gang wars. One.
Feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course. Gotta respect the office. Anywho.
he said he either sits with you at lunch or breakfast.
Don't know, y'all can help.
I know. I don't think it's Tucker, so who else would it be?
Tucker doesn't have braces.
Yeah, that's why I said I don't think it's Tucker. Who's one who you do track with? Is that Tucker?
Yeah.
I don't know. There was just, he'll probably tell you tomorrow at night when you see him, because I saw him right there when I stopped there. His dad got a kick and I was ringing him up, and then I look up and I was like,
I've been streaming for half an hour now, and I have yet to do anything. Oh, and Delilah pierced my ear earlier.
I'll show you.
All right, we're good. Now that that's all taken care of. Yo, what's up, Casey? How you doing today? Freaking got sidetracked because my sister was telling me about how her account got hacked, so she doesn't know if she's getting a paycheck tomorrow. And then at first, my dad showed up, so I was upstairs talking to him until my sister came home. And then talking to my sister, and we're trying to order food too, so. Oh, man. And my ear still hurts from earlier because I had freaking the cat bite it, and it looks like the cat pierced my ear. All right. Now that I can actually stream. I could have sworn I could have turned those so nobody can see me. The heck? Oh, that's just sparks. Dude. Oh, that's nothing. My sister's done that before. She's actually tried to break in through her bedroom window just to get in the house because she locked herself out once. And I've done it too. But we never used a pocket knife before. So that's a first. Come on. Ah, crap. No, this is back when I was in high school. So the only thing in my hands was my car keys. But this is also back when I snuck out to drive a half hour to get laid. On a school night. I was a badass. Alright, let's try this again. I'm so pissed now. I need one more viewer. Because I noticed after yesterday's stream, I only had 2 viewers the entire time. And my average viewers dropped. It was at 2.23, now it's at 2.2. So close. If I keep doing this just for another like week at this rate, I should be affiliate. All right, let's turn off camera. Ping. What's that? Television. Okay. What the fuck is with my map? Did you see that? Dude, it doesn't last long, but this takes forever to freaking load up. No! Dude, I can't. What the fuck just happened? Oh my god. Let's try shit again. Actually, you know what? I am having a fucking brain fart right now. So I'm telling my mom about how the cat bit my ear. And I guess, I was like, I guess it serves me right for trying to cuddle her. And she goes, I guess you're not your her type. I'm like, nope. I guess not, Mom. I'm not the cat's type. All right. Let's try this again. Excuse me. Grab her! Grab her! Nope, I'm out. Dude, what the fuck is going on here? Try this shit again. Orale. I might stream till 9:30, by the way, instead of 9, since I kind of got distracted for the first half hour. Oh, shit. All right. There we go. Let's try this shit again. Actually, while we're at it. So I know where this motherfucker is. Oh, you gotta be shit me. All right, never mind. Yeah. I've never actually done this quest without doing it stealthy. So let's see how well this goes. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Seacrest out!
I don't have time for this. Come on!
Oh no, don't fucking spot me, dude! Yeah, I don't know, this is pissing me off. See how well this goes. I could have swore I could shut the shutters, though. I don't know why it's not doing it. Oh no! God damn it! I'm having issues today. Dos Fraba! Dos Fraba! Like, I want to try this on stealthy for once. I never do. Wait, am I supposed to, like, kidnap him and take him downstairs? Or am I supposed to, like, kill him? Because I thought... I can't remember if this is one of those missions where I have to take him and throw him in the back of a trunk of a car. Alive. Preferably alive, that is. It's easier to end him, trust me. I know that one for a fact. Oh my god. Neutralize Jotaro. Hey, my sister's back with my food. Yay. Now I can have some McDicks. Yeah, I don't think I have system reset, though. And I really don't feel like coming back to do this mission. But, I mean, if I need to, I suppose. I almost drooled there. What the fuck? Weapon glitch, Sonic Shock. I mean, I could do Sonic Shock, but I don't think you'll take him out, though. Woo! I like how your shorts are glowing.
I'll come back with a drink.
Thank you. Do I have any ranch?
Oh.
I mean, I should have some, but did you want to give me any? Nothing like McDicks. Not funny. I need a better one of these. Short circuit. Screw it. What the hell were you gonna do? And I almost got ran over. Alright, let's go to a Ripper Dock. I was trying to save up enough money to get the double jump legs.
Glad to hear it. Let's get you set up.
You're gonna hate me. I've only played one Final Fantasy game ever. Crystal Chronicles. I need that. Huh. I heard they're pretty good, though. It's supposed to play them, but I never do. I need these. What do we got here? Okay. I got Militech, Terrictronic, and Biotech. That's a no. I'm gonna have to go to somebody else. Let's see. Where else would I go? See, there's Ripper Dock there, but I'm not gonna go to Ripper Dock. Melee weapon, no. Could try the Netrunner. See what she's got. See if she has a quick hack for me. So if you guys ever want to make a straw shoot, wrapper shoot really good, just pull off a little bit, pull it out, and then twist the tip. Just grab the dick and twist it, you know? Twist that tip. And voila. Right in the trash can. Yeah, the old dick twist. As long as you get the dick, not the balls, too. Have some decency in life, jeez. Ow, my fucking ear. Well, I could use that, but I am not gonna do that. Damn, dude, I had so much fucking guns. I'll have to check that shit out. Alright. So what'd you do? System reset. Alright, we're gonna have to go to a river dock. Oh well. I'm sure this synapse whatever thing will work too. I just gotta find a ripper dock with a good piece for me to use. Make it a lot easier. I think I'll hit up him. I don't want to fucking talk to you. I don't fucking know you. Yeah. It doesn't help that I restarted the entire game, so I'm kind of like starting all over from fresh. It's a lot of my shit I used to have, I don't have now. Fuck. I forgot to say no onion. He's still alive at least, right? Alright. Yeah, last game. I don't know what I did, but somehow he ended up dead. And his dead body was just laying there. Seriously. Dirty street cred. God damn it. I fucking hate my life. Fuck it. Gonna beat a motherfucker with a motherfucker. There. Let's see if this works. Talk. All right, let's try this out. Almost had a panic attack there. Where the fuck is everybody? Yeah. What should they look in? Hello? Whatever, we'll do this. She did. We're gonna hide his body. Alright, let's try this again. Gotta make sure I don't run into anybody. That's a lot of people.
What the hell?
Oh, hell no.
What now?
Holy shit, that was close. Oh, a quailfish. The hell?
Thank you.
Well, Osh just left my vape. I don't know where I fucking put it. Oh, that is so good. Where the fuck did the guy go?
Don't feel like this today. Show yourself.
There. Panties. Make those panties drop. Panty dropper. Dude, that was dripping grease. Wait, what? God damn it. Fucking stupid. Alright, so I gotta take his body out there. So he's alive now. Which is good. Now I just gotta get out the frickin' door. Well, I suppose I can just shoot the rest of the people now. God damn. Dude. Just fucked up. Alright. Let's see if I can get away out of here. Well, that was a bad idea. I don't even know what the code is. Do you? I guess I don't have a longer option now. Dick shot. Just don't move or I won't kill you. Got it? We're all still alive, just don't do anything stupid. She's still alive, right? All right, let's see. So I did most of the mission already in stealth now, and I took him down without killing him. So all I gotta do is just make sure. The fuck is going? Whatever. Well, since they're waiting for me. Holy crap! Thank you, Bear Ninja. Thank you for the raid. How are you? How was your stream today? Did you have fun? Did you finish, Forza Horizon? Not Forza. Horizons. Oh shit, I fucked up. Oh, that's not... I'm sorry you're not feeling well.
Hope you feel better.
Being sick sucks. Tandies, how are you doing today? Come here, bitch. I'm gonna shoot you. Right in the fucking dick. Miss Trigger Warning. Thank you for the follow. Thank you, Berninja. I appreciate it. If I knew how to do shout out, I would. I'm doing alright. Just feeling it. Glad it's Thursday. One more day left to work, then I have the weekend off. I love that Link little emote. That's pretty badass. Ooh, shit. Oh, man. Thank you, Casey. I appreciate it. I don't know if it's to do with a shout out. Like, that, I guess. That's what I thought. Well, now I know. Well, welcome everyone that's watching right now. I'm Mythic Tyler. Lately, I've just been playing a lot of Cyberpunk, trying to get the story finished before the DLC drops, but I got past the heist mission, then I fucked up, and a glitch basically fucked up my game, so I couldn't redeem a weapon, so I couldn't get a dildo bat. So now I reset that to go back to the basics again. This is like my, technically my third playthrough. Still count it. Alright. Now that I shot him with a dick. Aw. I didn't catch it. This is bullshit. Always get lost in this area. I don't know why. So I gotta go back upstairs, collect my body. Where'd I put his body at? There it is. Alright. Nothing to see here, folks. Knocked this dude on his ass, and now I gotta carry his body outside. Even though it's still alive and it's his body. Wiggle, wiggle. Well, I guess I can walk out the front door now. No, don't drop him. Usually that counts as killing him. And I want his ass alive. Ah, son of a biscuit. Hurdle.
Oh well.
Well, anyways, sorry you're not feeling well, Ninja. Hope you feel better. I'm surprised I'm not sick again. I've been wearing my mask at work when we do the welding of the galvanized parts, and I'm like face first down in that shit. So I'm surprised it hasn't made me sick again. Although I did get a spark in my ear earlier today. Like right behind my mask, right into my ear. It was kind of funny. That's fine. You do what you need to. You know I'm all about people feeling better. Unless it's me, then fuck it. I will lick somebody's sick face. Fuck it. I'll do this mission.
You want your teeth broken?
You want your dick broken? Shut the fuck up, bitch. Wrong way. You didn't see that. That sound gets me every time. It reminds me I'm gonna die alone someday. Y'all know my business, I don't give a shit. Fuck you, and fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And you, and you, and you. Alright, so I gotta wait till 6 p.m., huh? We'll go there.
Looking a little put out there, input. Interest you in a preem, BD?
Sure.
Hold.
I really look.
Have fun, input.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Thank you. You want to ride it?
You something.
I'm looking for
who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo.
Yeah, then you die, bitch.
Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you.
Sense on?
Oh, my
only
feet.
Tequila I drink.
like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing. This...
Come on.
Those are some heavy footsteps.
What can a horny girl like you do for a hungry guy like you? A little vanilla and sprinkles? Or kinky hair?
Can't do much with that mask on.
Maybe a little happy. Power implant.
I'm going to hell, ain't I? Fries are cold.
Dex had a load to say, and I hope you.
You don't. No. Just.
Look.
Come on.
Headhunter.
So everyone.
It's the last mistake they ever make.
How are you guys doing today?
Let's.
And also, should I just run around naked on the game?
Mm-hmm.
You know? You're a noble artist.
Don't you read?
Blah, 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 blah.
Look.
Now this.
So I think tomorrow night's stream.
Fine. So no hours.
I'm gonna run it pretty light. What? So I'm gonna go more than just 2 hours.
Okay. Oh.
Now come, follow me. Got something for you.
How's the brain down?
No. What are you doing?
Nothing, bitch.
No.
So what's on the tape?
You already know. You'll need to locate the relic yourself.
Just run. Move. Let's go. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way.
Hold up. Mean to say you?
Mm-hmm.
Suppose...
How up? We have...
Come on. Come on. Ah!
Let's see this break.
Judy'll help. V. Judy. But.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Me.
There. Yeah, well, you were too slow, so fuck you. You didn't see that. I could have swore there was a chest on the ground over here that like has a lot of good shit. Fuck it.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Gonna make me barf.
Sensory SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors. It's top shelf hardware.
Yeah, most of it's customized. Only thing factory are the
model this.
What do you
express?
They
are. Come. What do you
believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig.
So.
Think I can handle it. Let's just...
Right. Sit down.
Ole, 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 ole.
Gotta create your sense.
Okay.
Hey, oh. When I get towards the end of the stream tonight, I'm gonna go to my pictures on my computer. We're gonna pull out some Throwback Thursday shit. You're gonna see some of the cringiest shit ever of me and stuff that I posted on YouTube of old shit from like a decade ago.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let.
Get. Crank up.
Okay, all set. You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample.
To gotta figure it out, huh?
Now let. Can't he just use my recording? So we.
This won't take long.
Be diving.
Thank you, Casey. Casey kill shots.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
I can call you killer. How's that sound?
Everybody, on the ground. What I see you kissing the flooring. Muddy. Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God. Whoa, yeah, hey, now, before I blow your fucking head off.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flop. Anyway.
To know what?
V.
Okay.
Whoa.
Running for my crew.
Actually, not.
Judy, T-Bugs.
Why? Please.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza. It's a. Unimportant.
Jacking it to you. You've got it. Now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisecond. Okay. Ready to dance.
Fire up.
Guys having fun watching me eat?
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can 436. Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
Fuckable meat, are you?
Excuse me. All gone.
Listen in on that conversation, V.
Shut the fuck up.
Finish.
Let's just finish off this.
Hung up. Go back to when they first start talking. Need to hear the whole thing.
Don't care. The fuck was that noise?
You look like a cut of fuckable meat. Are you?
Evelyn. She. I felt her fear.
I said, no. You'll have
to sure got it under control quick, too.
Should have done it this way.
Champagne's decent. Taste boosted somehow.
Nope, just the price. Same bubble you'll be sipping in your space.
Wait, whoa. Do not click ads with penis enlargement.
For the perfect thing. You'll like this.
What love it.
Oh, fuck. It's like I'm really.
Manual details a special temp controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
I gotta sneeze.
Could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
Scan apartment security system. I thought I did that.
Safety's on. Good to know though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
What would be thermal that she sees then? Oh. Okay.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. System is all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally, no way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas. Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
Holy crap. Almost ran out of breath.
the trial phase. We cannot take it to
Maddie's. We shall see soon enough. Holy shnikes. He's taken a particular interest. That fucking hurt.
Visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality, stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists, of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The rest requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Already found those docs. Look somewhere else.
All right. There's that lizard from the beginning of the game. Keep going. I thought maybe she would see the lizard. Oh, well. Ooh, hello. I wonder who that douche is.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
All right. What the hell just happened? Let's try this again.
Right.
There.
The matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We've got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Oh, man.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today.
I'll wipe the cache and... Keep it. I'll portable. Not as sophisticated.
And it keeps. Relax. I got.
If you. Judy. You go.
Yeah, well, it ends with Evelyn dead and Judy just in depression and leaves. Yeah, if I was still playing as a female, I could fuck her.
Well, what do you think?
Hold on. I'm not ready yet. I feel like I'm going to be raped.
So?
V, do...
I agree.
I can.
I'll be fin.
Deck. If.
Okay.
Good. Now go. I need a few.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Fuck you, T-Pain.
Turns out everyone's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance of that chip without that bot. To work then, Mr. B.
Oh, Jackie, I'm gonna miss you, buddy.
Going in or staying out?
Suck my dick. Oop. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, piece of candy. All right, let's see. Let's upgrade this shit. Nothing special? All right. I don't know. I'm not gonna sell it though. I won't do that. That's a lot of handguns. Machete. Cholo. Call Miltech, because I gotta fuck Meredith.
Stout here.
That sounded wrong.
How you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh, not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
All right. Let's go meet with Meredith. Hopefully here soon I'll have enough money so I can get the double jump. You know, I really need to update my processor. I need more street cred for that shit, so... I need my car. Bitch, you came from the wrong way. I think I just heard my nephew screaming. actually. Let's sell some shit. She shall, it's better than he swore. Oh, I'm not selling that. What? Oh. Juice is full of damage. Fuck yeah. Okay. I want to go with this. Alright, composite weave. Ooh, yeah. Biyaka shall. Oh, probably should have done that, huh? Oh, well. Move along, just to see you move. Don't ask why that was stuck in my head. 'Cause I don't know either. Ha! That's funny. Oh well. Here I thought Monk had to give up already. It's there. This should help a little bit. How much money do I have now? Almost there. Whoops. Sorry. I ish meant to do that. That I did. Fuck it. I'm gunning it. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you in the cornhole with the cornhole. Oh, that was an accident. Oh shit, that reminds me. So starting next week, I might, it's not 100% sure, I'll know tomorrow, but I should be moving to my actual shift instead of the trading hours. I'll be working my actual shift, so I'll be working 6 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. Monday through Friday. So my stream times might be a little bit different now. So I might end up doing some after work, or I might be doing some a little bit sooner, by an hour or something like that, just so I can get to bed right away. Thank God it's 8-hour shifts, and all I do is weld. I still need my sleep. Gotta have that beauty sleep, you know? I won't look this beautiful forever. I never was. Dude, I got so many fucking gray hairs. Like, a lot. Seriously sad. Like, even my beard has a bunch of gray hairs. Which reminds me, I gotta shave. Or at least trim. I don't want it too long at work for now, until it starts to cool off more. Even then, I'll still have to be careful so I don't catch it on fire. Just like my shoes did on my first day. Hold up, I need some booze.
Look lively. Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Oh yeah.
That'd be me.
Fucker?
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down, I just wanna talk. Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions.
Yep, just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep, now.
I do find his dead body, I figured that out
now
finally.
Listen, this piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked into...
That guy?
Jerks.
Listen.
I told... Shut him. Unhand me. Him you can let go.
You know, I could help patch the gaps in your convoy security. Prevent a repeat of this fiasco.
Nope, not interested. Let's hear your offer. I don't have all day.
Couldn't have been chill from the start.
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
She's feisty. It's kind of hot.
Flathead mob. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be.
Oh, you know
you
I will.
Soon.
I am definitely gonna fuck you.
You're making a mistake. This cunt's already good as dead.
She'll take you down with her.
Bye, Anthony. Can't say I won't miss you. All right. Ooh. This actually might be my chance to get my... double jumps. Oh, that burnt. Okay. BD. No. Fuck, dude. Right in the dick! Right in the dick! Yeah, there we go. Alright, who all gets to die? That was a female, right? Yo, I lost that fucker. Oh well. Well, apparently she's already dead. So it wouldn't matter if I did that.
Spread him!
She wouldn't spread him. Yoink. Oh, motherfucker. Fucking A. Oh. Orale. Oh, that's a way to get it. I'm gonna jack in. Oh, I really fucked. I probably should have thought that through. I hear a camera. There. Alright. They see me running. That's all. They just see me running. Not a pretty sight. Hey, you know what? Let's go back to the apartment. Let's change out my stuff. Then we'll go meet up with Jackie. I fucked up again. Sail, sail, sail. Everything on sale. You get the car, you get the car. So I want the fall damage on. What? 17. There it is. There. Voila. Ooh, and I actually have enough money, so now I can go to the river dock. Looks kind of badass that way. I think I'll leave him shirtless. I think I'll do these. All right, and what was 5? That looks better. So that's 1. All right. Yeah, I think I'll leave it like that. Cowboy, I might change up. Nope. We'll go with that. Nope, no chemashing yet. All right. Bradbury and Burn. Here in 10 minutes, I'm gonna start editing the stream. So that's when we'll do the Throwback Thursday shit. If one of my friends is on, we will raid them out too. Pay it forward, you know? Shouldn't have done that. But it came in handy. I promise. All right. At least that's done. That makes it a little bit easier on me. Yo, hold up. Yeah, that's why you're not supposed to be shooting me. You fucks.
How are you?
Need to buy some.
That was intense. I'm free. Jump for joy. Let's try the stealthy. We got a female, so I can't kill her, but I can kill the one in front of her. Is it weird that I'm getting good at that? And I enjoy doing it. Whoa! Holy crap, I almost had a cramp there. Oh, fuck. Fuck, that felt weird. Alright, it's getting close to that time, so here in a few minutes I'll end the stream by going to do my Throwback Thursday stuff. So we'll look at pictures and some videos and all that, and then we'll call it a night from there. This shit will make you cringe. Oh shit. I really have got to upgrade my shit. Oh well. No, I'm not meeting up with Jackie just yet. Let's do this. There. Don't ask why I just ran into a wall. Ah, that's bullshit. They see me driving, they hate it. Gotta fuck some shit up. The fuck just happened? Thought I could jump up there. Turns out I can't. Do a breach. Okay, she's right there. You can go to sleep because you know I don't kill. All right. Let's get a ping off. What? How? Fuck it. Right in the dick! Right in the dick! You're cool. Is that a male or a female? In the dick! I did that without looking. Double tap. What kind of messages do these fuckers have? Okay. All right. I should probably put my gun away. Run, motherfucker, run. Jump, motherfucker, jump. Am I there yet? Am I there yet? Am I there yet? Am I there yet? How about now? Are we there yet? Yes, any other drugs? Fuck. Short circuit, why would it be? Oh, never mind. Fine, I'll deal with you in a second. Really? Now you gotta fucking reload? That's it. Cut your fucking dick off. Damn, I went bloody on him. Samantha, you're alive. Hey, leveled up. Hallelujah. Praise Jeebus. Oh shit! I took her head off. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. They see me running, they hating. Surprised no one said anything about me running around with a gun right now. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
Get in our asses, Andy!
Ah, tactical for shooting him in the nuts. How funny is that? Alright. All right, that is it for the night. So let's go ahead and save the game, quit game. All right. So this is Throwback Thursday, in honor of it, we are gonna look up some Throwback Thursday shit. Who's ready to see a picture of me? That sounded wrong. That sounded really wrong. So first things first, here's a wallpaper from Unknown for sending his video. This is when I was 18 years old. I drew that. Ugh. That was when I was like, I think 16. Look at that old phone. That's that LG Scoop. Like the old, like, Sidekicks, you know, where you take your phone, flip it sideways, you can flip it up, and you expose the keyboard. Amp energy drink. That shit, I miss it. This is from 2019, March 19th, when the floods hit. This is back in 2020. That's me. That's my stepdad. That's my brother. My second oldest brother. That's my mom. So, I had this bike. Then my sister totaled it. And my brother got his bike. Literally the same one like mine, but a different color. And he got it for that reason, because they're pretty much the same. But then, after I got mine totaled, he sold his. And I bought my stepdad's bike. And then they only had the trike. At 16, I didn't even have a phone. I had a phone at 17 is when I got mine, I think. Either that or 16, one or two. I can't remember. I know it was right after I started working. And I started working, I was... I think it was when I was 16 years old is when I got my first job. So around the same time. I pretty much had to pay for everything. I paid for my own car. I paid for my own phone and all that.
What the heck?
What is a morph? I don't know what the fuck that is. What's this? Oh, these are all my paranormal investigation stuff. That's it for the Throwback Thursday stuff there. Let's see. Lucky. I was poor pretty much growing up, so my family said, if you want something, you gotta earn it yourself. So I went and got a job. I paid for my 1994 fibered Formula V8 with a rebuilt engine and a multi-spark installed. And then I got my own cell phone and I bought that myself. Took care of all my insurance and all. Alright, so this is back, I don't know, how long ago did it say? 11 years ago. Yeah. I probably should have waited to get my first phone. Now I'm just addicted. So this is my niece Abby. Look at that old school desktop chair. Even the TV. Did you see what TV I had? That's one of those old school brick televisions. Good. Yeah, pretty much like I said, my first car was the first one I ever paid for. I paid for it with a job.
Go. Ha! Cody came out of the closet.
Yep. That's back, old school. That was the first job was working there with him. Yeah, I know what it's called. I just don't care. I call it a big brick because they were fucking heavy. And this is like one of those old school screens. Like they're the original 100-inch TV bases, the original ones. So that thing fucking weighed like 250 pounds almost. Alright. That's it for now for Throwback Thursday. I'll get more stuff. So yeah, all this stuff is just stuff from my paranormal investigations. So they won't do much too good. And this is just stuff I download. Nothing new there. Unless... oh, yeah, there's some stuff here. A little red. Oh, Kuchera. Their family name is pretty big, though. You could, like, literally find four different Kucheras and they'll never not even be related. So I bought this car. This is my second car I owned after the Firebird. And had that thing since 2011? 2012? Around there? That's my nephew Aiden. Back when he was a toddler still. He got into his mom's nail polish. Aiden with my screwdriver. Those were all the games I owned. I miss that. Ugh. A Lego set. He was so happy he got that. He's like, oh! I had the Workaholics bear coat. I'll wear one of these streams. Oh my god, a Duck Dynasty beard. Oof. That was after the first DR I hit. I think that car has been wrecked 3 times, and it got totaled the 3rd time. First 2 times were both with deer. Oh, that was Craig Campbell concert. That's right. And my ex, she went there. It was back before we started dating, too. She got hurt. I posted that, and Craig Campbell... yeah, she got a pic from it. Oh, nice. Probably. Like I said, they might be relatives or they could just be similar last name. So there's me. That was my ex. That's my sister, and that was her ex. We don't talk about this fucker. I had bare feet with my bear coat. I think this is around the same time that I... no, it's just when I fucked up my ankle. Don't judge. My nephew. That's my daughter's grave. My stepdad made this cross. It lasted probably 4 or 5 years. It just First year it started fading, the second year it started cracking, just kept getting worse and worse. I made that out of resin. Fuck those spiders. That was really foggy that day. Yeah, I wouldn't know. That was a kick-ass pumpkin. Although mine last year was pretty good. I still have the suit. It's in my closet. The tie doesn't work, though. This is all junk. Could have swore there was more stuff. Must have got deleted. Oh well. But that is it. So, let's see. She's still on. Seeing it. See, it says she was online, but now I'm not seeing it now. Well, shit. Fuck it. Do you anybody I could throw it to for raid? I am lost for words. And I gotta fucking pee. Really, really bad. Fucking wizards never die. Depends on the game. What do you mean? I don't give a fuck. We could raid with somebody random for once. Stuck in my head now. Ugh. Sure, why not?
Where are you going? What are you doing?
Oh, I just popped my back. I swear. Name is Sketch. Okay. Sketch playing Minecraft, 68 viewers right now. That one? Whoop. This one? All right, we will do that. All right. Well, so until next time. Oh, shit, I fucked up. So tomorrow night we'll stream a little bit longer, too. Probably the same time, 7 o'clock. Play as long, we'll smoke, drink, all that. Do whatever the fuck we want. It's Friday, so we won't just do video games, so... Yeah, otherwise, Same time as usual, guys. Stay classy and stay creepy. Until next time. Peace.